Estacado on the road to open up district play at the Seminole Indians. Alexis Cortez, he's going to be first here, obviously. Seminole ball. Going to pass it to Nathan Leyva. It's going to be a short gain, but he's going to make some moves here. Estacado defense pretty stout throughout the game. They do get the stop here finally when they can wrap him up. Now it's going to be Cortez again for the Indians. Going to pass it to Villava, but the Mats, make a great play after a great scramble here by the quarterback there. Cray Stevenson, you're going to see showing off his athleticism. The one-handed interception over the shoulder, picks it off, and we're going the other way. He wants to return this one to the house. Doesn't quite get it there, but sets Estacado up for a great drive. Colby Sims back the other way. He's going to look. Maybe he can pass to somebody. Nope, it's going to be a quarterback keeper. He sees the grass around the right side, keeps it. Touchdown for the E. Matadors, they win this one. A low-scoring affair, but they're okay with that one. They beat Seminole 20-10.